Hey, this is Frank. This is a 2005 Toyota Highlander with a 2AZFE 2.4 liter engine. This car is in the shop because the engine overheated. The overheat was severe and it caused the head to lift. So right here, right above the transmission, is where the head lifted. And you can still see the oil that came out. The cause of the overheat was this plastic T that connects the rear heater core to the heater hoses from the engine and branches them off from the heater core in the front of the cabin. This $15 part cost this customer an entire engine. This potential catastrophic issue of this plastic T affects a wide range of Toyota vehicles that have a rear-mounted heater core. This includes Toyota Highlanders with the third row seat. It includes Lexus RX 330 and 350. It includes Toyota Sienna, minivans, and possibly other vehicles. Any vehicle that has the rear mount heater core for the passengers is susceptible to this issue. These are the two heater hoses. You can see the plastic T that has broke versus the one that is not broken. If this plastic piece breaks, then the coolant will leak out under pressure very rapidly. And because it is back near the firewall, then what happens is it does not come in contact with the hot engine, and the driver will not see any steam coming out. So by the time that they realize what's going on, unless they're monitoring their temperature gauge very closely, it's too late. And particularly on this 2AZFE engine, which is susceptible to the head lift problem, the engine is done for once it overheats. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it alerts you to a very important issue that could be affecting your car. So please do take it seriously and check whether you have these hoses present for the rear heater core. And if you do, then replace the plastic pieces with new ones that are less likely to fail.